Earlier this month, around 55,000 visitors attended Madrid Games Week. It's one of the most important gaming fairs in Europe, where the public can try their hand at the world's top video games. The latest version of Call of Duty was among the hot picks for the gift-buying season. Call of Duty is a shooter video game, and the series began for PCs and later expanded to consoles and handhelds. Another very popular game is Assassin's Creed. This new release combines action and adventure in Paris during the French Revolution. Gamers are able to interact with thousands of people in the streets, navigating through a dense map. It goes on sale in mid-November.
I think it's realistic along the same lines as the other Assassin's Creed. Apart from that, the time in which it takes place is quite interesting. The French Revolution, a conflict between powers. Evolve was also available at Madrid Games Week. It was awarded Best Game at the Los Angeles E3 Fair and Best Game at Gamescom in Germany. Evolve allows one player to assume the role of a monster and another four players to team up to fight the creature. Being the monster is great. The role of being the bad guy scaring everybody because you're big, strong, and you're able to beat them, it's the best. It's not just that you're equal to them, you're superior. There's good news for video game fans. Next Christmas will be packed full of new releases.